And second of all, what else? We just lost too much health in the beginning of the game. That was the biggest problem. Runeterra? No, spoko gierka, ale preferuję granie teraz w TFT. Siemanko, Sanfart. Easy peasy. Siemanko, Fritz. Oh, now a sword. Okay, well, thank you. Definitely helpful. Well, we're gonna buy the entire shop. No point in doing it right now, we'll see. There's like 3 Blade Masters. Interesting. If we can get any upgrade on Fiora or Camille, actually 3 Blade Masters will be very, very good early game. We'll see how that goes. Also potential blade gunslingers with the Giant Slayer. Dziękuję, Ice Cream Machine. Przyda się. Powrotu do zdrowia. Oh my. Okay. Like, this game already looks 10 times better than the previous one. Pamiętaj, że sam ostro choruje, martwi się przeszłość ostro? To tobie też życzę zdrowia w takim wypadku. Niestety, tak się, wiesz, człowiek o tym nie myśli, ale dopóki nie zacznie zdrowie szwankować, to się człowiek w ogóle na to nie zastanawia. No upgrades. And I guess for now we're gonna go for this in this case. Double chance. That's okay. 2 Ares. How can we do that? If we're gonna win, we're gonna sell the vein for 2nd Ares. For now, we're lacking a front line. Come on. I don't really like the pike at all. If she would have been below health, below 50%, would have easily won that fight. But you know, kind of hard to do. Upgrade on Shen. All right, let's go. second Darius. Let's see what we can do here.
Nice catch.
Jazzy Jones with the 25 months. Mr. Jazzy, welcome back.
Jazzy Jones, thank you very much for the 25 months so far. How are you doing, my friend? Welcome, welcome. How's life for you?
How are we doing, Jazzy? Szóstka nie wybiera, powiem ci, przez chujowe geny do końca nie wyrosły, unlucky, uj. No mam nadzieję, że nie znam się na medycynie, mam nadzieję, że to się da jakoś u ciebie naprawić. That's Hextech. Do it this way. Two Twisted Fates, man. I'm not sure if I want to play that. For now, let's buy it, we'll see. Naprawić się nie da, po prostu alkoholu nie piję, smażone rzeczy takie ciężkie do strawienia? Panie, to nie tak źle, ja alkoholu też nie piję. W sensie w ogóle. To się da przeżyć jeszcze. Chilling, working, having a headache with new apartment, you know, hell building materials, plans, but pretty good overall. Oh, and nerding up in Destiny 2 hardcore since Steam release is already 140 hours. Happy to hear, man, that you're having fun. And good luck with the apartment, my friend. Two cannons. What? That's ridiculous. Why is the sphere on the back? I don't know. No one knows. Lul. Oh my god, dude, what? That's a lot of gold. Holy shit. Aatrox way better than this, that's for sure. What else can I do here? Put two knights in? Do it this way? That's not terrible. Disconnected. Fantastic. I'll be right back. Do I want Lucian here? It's actually not terrible. It does help with the damage. This is 5. Now we're gonna sell one cannon. For now we're still going to the Blade Master route, so we need more cash. Sorry if I missed some questions from the chat, give me a second. Alkoholem nie ubywam, bo tylko piwko jakieś tam lubię, ale nie mogę sobie wyobrazić życia bez zajebistego burgera. Uff, no tak. Zostało mi 3 dni suba podarowanego, trzeba przedłużyć. Będę wdzięczny. Rozmawiałeś z dostawcą Neta o tych DSK-ach, jak on ma podobnie, gdy gra w ligę, jak z domu, a chyba macie tego samego dostawcę? No myślę, że po prostu Inea ma taki problem. Niestety, nie rozmawiałem z nimi, powiem szczerze. Oh fuck. True damage. We are back. Alright, what do we have here? Gangplank. Instead of Aatrox for the Gunslinger. That's not terrible. All right, it's actually going pretty well. Czy zyska mocy magnetoporezy na się? Byłoby super. Wreszcie mógłbym coś zrobić fajnego dla świata, na przykład zostać złoczyńcą. Thanks for Lucian. Lucian is currently better, in my opinion. But I could level up once more and put in then Lucian, Jinx. And I think that's okay. 6:48. We'll see if we can win a fight. Cannon. Hello, Crawlonable. Thank you very much. Siema, spocony. Hey, Shockhead. I'm feeling a little bit better. Thank you for asking. Not much, but a little bit. Armor. Not the best thing. Nah, that was a stupid idea, I guess. We'll see. We'll see. Let's do it this way. Akali, don't want to play Akali. Dlaczego red buff na GP? Bo GPK będziemy najprawdopodobniej szybko sprzedawać. Good ultimate Anivia. My god. If you build two Hand of Justice on a single card, they both proc independent of each other, or the proc the same for both? Wait, what? They should proc independently, if I'm not mistaken, although I didn't test it a lot. So I might be wrong. beautiful barrels. They didn't hit anyone. Lul. Come on, we need some upgrades. One second, Mr. Ice Cream Machine, give me a second. Give me a second, give me a second. I'm thinking what to do. Oh, it's a donation. Na poprawę samopoczucia mentalnego, bo z doświadczenia wiem, że to odgrywa dużą rolę przy chorobach różnego rodzaju. Dziękuję, Ice Cream Machine. Bardzo dziękuję, naprawdę. Doceniam. And now we're gonna wait with this one item for the raptors. Wait, what is he hitting? Oh, he has four wilds. Okay. That's interesting. He has four wilds. Right, fuck. Come on, we don't upgrade. This is gonna be better. Nah, the NDP is better. I'm not sure even going for six blade masters is a good choice, to be honest. Probably not. Probably not. Trap claw. Fantastic. All right. Two Katarinas, four Imperials. But we don't have Draven. Upgraded. We need Kha'Zix now. We really badly need Kha'zix now. Oh wait, that's Quicksilver. That's even worse. Do it this way. No, CC. Come on, guys, I can do it. Good job. You are definitely not. We need a ranger, though. For that proc, to be honest, it deals so much damage. Kha'zix. Well, we got wrecked here. Assassin. So we can not use, so we don't have to use Akali. This one we have Phantom as well. Ah, too bad I don't have slot on this guy. That's my bad. That's my bad. Hello? Oh, she got Did she get Leona? I mean, sorry, not Leona, but yeah, I think that was a stun from Leona, if I'm not mistaken. Sell this guy. Maybe not now. I have to think about it. Good job. another Kai'Sa Zephyr. Zephyr is pretty good. I can put another Void, because then we have a less chance of getting Kai'Sa buff. Maybe if I can get... What if I sell Kha'Zix, put Cho'Gath, sell Kyle, put Kyle in, put Assassin on someone else? That's also an option, right? But at 43 HP, we can wait one more round. Let's see. Won't rip. Guys, I'll answer the chat questions in a moment. I need to focus on this fight. On what can I do? Fuck, let's sell Cho'Gath so we get 1+ gold. We should get him easily back. Pantheon. Yes, was second Karthus. Lul. Oh, he got stunned. Are you fucking kidding me? But I should have sold the Aatrox before transferring items. That was a mistake. What the fuck? Dude, we need to change the positioning of Karthus. Like, he's getting so much CC'd. It's nuts. It's so bad. Karthus doesn't jump because he's in range of attack. So he doesn't need to jump. Still alive. Holy crap. So. Any full items over here? Runan, does it help with anything? Not really. Doesn't actually help with anything. But we could do this. We still have three assassins, but we have Cho'Gath instead. Kai'Sa actually has the buff now. Lul. The absolute demolition, holy crap. Look what Kai'Sa did. True damage. And two giant slayers. 8k damage. Oh, we won. Because our ghost won. Okay. Should have taken the aspiring gloves. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. I should have taken the sparring gloves. That's true.